I would imagine here in Georgetown Public Schools, I would imagine a lot of you know are needing to have those siblings those students in middle and high school, or really some last year was really good for your parents. So again, it's wonderful to see you all again. Welcome to our annual End Road Winter Concert. We're going to start this session off, so to speak, with the fifth grade band. So please give a warm welcome to Mr. Robert Nat and the fifth grade band.
We had a very successful opening number in the last concert. They requested that we do it again. What it is I'm giving them 30 seconds to let you hear what my early morning band practice starts out as. And if you were still here when we finish that, we'll play some other holiday music.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. For our final number of the evening, I give them the choice to choose the number that they would like to play, and they've chosen that ever tender holiday song, Grandma Got Run Over by a Reindeer. So they'd like to perform that for you now. After which, there'll be a brief interlude while we set up for the two choruses. And again, I thank you for coming this evening. It's been a joy working with your kids.
Winter Concert. You may have recognized the last song from Charlie Brown Christmas. Our next song is called Celebrating Hanukkah.
Thank you. My name is Lauren Hurd. I'm a music teacher at Pembroke this year. These guys have worked so, so hard this year. I just want to thank them from the bottom of my heart for working so hard. Thank you for coming out tonight. We'd like to close with a classic holiday song called Sleigh Ride.
I want to thank, boys and girls, if you hold 1 minute, I want to thank Ms. Hurd. She did a phenomenal job. Thank you. It is obvious the boys and girls enjoyed themselves, and it's obvious that she loves kids, because the way the kids perform tonight, just these are memories we'll always have. As a new principal here at Pembroke, it's wonderful to see so many parents here tonight, but we, as fifth graders and fourth graders, we decided to get Ms. Hurd some flowers for all our hard work. congratulations, you're doing a great job.